back with Joey, his preparatory phase, or his new comprehensive warm-up strategies he can use moving forward to prepare for the WKA National Muay Thai Championships happening here, part of the YET, July 26th and 28th. And as any fighter would know, especially a Muay Thai fighter, your hips can take a beating. Everything is generating, or all our power and our technique should more or less be generating channeling from our feet all the way up to our hips, and more or less get the cue to utilize more hip extension as opposed to giving the lower back. Well, with some of those other things we talked about in respects to having dysfunctional starting positions like an external foot bias, having muscle imbalances where you're only using certain muscle groups, it can be very hard to comprehensively or intentionally use the hip flexor joint, and then you'll start compensating in other areas. Say the lower back, say some of the hip flexor, but not all of it. And then the ankle mobility, the knee mobility is very limited, so now you start torquing. It's imperative that you're working through all these trigger points and now address some of these and get these areas moving better by simply releasing the tension in them. And for a fighter, hip flexor is huge. We've taught Joey to start bilaterally, help scrape up some of those tissue issues that originate or are literally in the associated hip joint. Now he's moved to one hip. He's worked on putting more weight distribution and pressure into that set hip. He's worked through those tissues. And after he's done that, he's really warmed up those tissues surrounding the hip. So now he's going to actually almost be like his own active release therapist. Physically pin or compress those tissues, and now actively or intentionally move the leg. These three sequences in order help us alleviate all that tension that he's building into the hip flexor and the attachment into the psoas, which is kind of in the abdominal wall. So he can recover from all those hip extension drills that he's doing, more or less when he's kicking, moving, direction, throwing punches, you mean everything should be generated from the hips. Let's give him a chance to kind of recover, give him some TLC.